hit him.
Yeah. Hold up, hold up. He laid his bike down.
Cover me.
Right behind you.
Wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting.
Holy shit! Get down!
Some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Fuck!
Hey, Deke, bro. I think he's dead. You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault. She's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper to say,
just drop it.
There we go.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. You could clear us a path from the other side.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Goddamn newts. I'm gonna go just fine.